our central global news report for this hour. There is currently a fire going on in Barangay 25 in Tondo, Manila. According to MDRRMO, the fire is now on the third alarm in the said area. We're monitoring on the actual situation at this point. We suggest our people on vicinity to stay alert and always ready for possible evacuation. This is your Central Global News Report. Thank you for watching and stay safe.